Equilateral old idiot. Even on the deepest like ultra we all this equilateral angle area. Pause if you need to. I'll just read the answer soon. This is the solution. This is always trial. Any and every equilateral triangle. So now speak to us. Squared it. And we get this answer. It is our final answer in centimeter square. Do you believe me? Probably not. Honestly, I'll show you evidence. Our solution. Draw a line down the middle. Form two different triangles. Use the method of the theorem to figure it out. We can do our final answer of a square root of 2.875. The second way is to use trigonometry. Then it goes on slowly. The square root of 0.75, and then solve. I go. Now, do you believe me? Did you solve it? Let me know in the comments. And goodbye for now.